Hi students, today we are getting into the book back exercise and going to see some grammar part, right? First take your textbook and pencil and eraser. Take your books. Hope you all having your textbook in your home, right? Have you all taken your books? Shall we start today's class? Okay, right. Take page number 19. Take page number 19. Okay. First in the grammar part, we are going to see where we have to use the capital letter and how does the sentence is completed. Right? First one, we are going to see where we have to use the capital letter and how does the sentence get completed. Right? Okay. First, the capital letter always comes in the first letter of the sentence, right? For example, Gopi is playing in this sentence. The first letter, that means the G, should be capital. The sentence is should always start with capital letter, right? And the sentence get completed, we have to place the full stop. The sentence have been completed while we are placing the full stop. Are you all clear or not? Okay, I'll repeat it once again. இப்போ நம்ம வந்து ஒரு சென்டென்ஸ் வந்து ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ணும்போது அந்த சென்டென்ஸோட ஃபர்ஸ்ட் லெட்டர் எப்படி இருக்கணும்? கேபிட்டல் லெட்டரில் தான் இருக்கணும், ரைட்? ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள், ஐ வில் ரைட் ஒன் அனதர் எக்ஸாம்பிள். தி எலிஃபண்ட் இஸ் பிக். தி எலிஃபண்ட் இஸ் பிக், ரைட்? இன் திஸ் சென்டென்ஸ் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் லெட்டர் T should be in capital letter, right? The first letter should be in capital letter and the sentence will get completed by keeping the full stop, right? Do you all clear? Okay. Shall we move on to the next one? Take page number 20. We are going to see singular and plural. Singular means single. Singular means, I'll give you one example. Friend, friend, friend. My friend, that means there is only one person, right? Friend means there is only one person. What is the meaning of friends? I have many friends, right? This is the singular and this is the plural. The word when getting into the plural by adding s, right? The word is changing into the singular word is changing into the plural word by adding s at the end of the word. In this word friend, singular word, it is getting into the plural word by adding this s at the end of the word, right? Friend அப்படிங்கிறது வந்து ஒரு singular word, right? இது எப்படி ப்ளூரலாக மாறுது அப்படின்னா, while adding s, friends, friends, while we are adding s, this is many format, right? This is singular. Friend is a singular word. Friends is plural word. That is more than one is named as plural. Okay, right. I'll give some hint. When the word is end with S, X, SH and CH. I'll repeat it once again. When the word is ending with S, X, SH and CH. These words are going to plural form by adding ES. Have you all got it? Our word vandu S, X, SH, CH. இதில் முடிகிற வேர்ட் வந்து சிங்குலர் வேர்டாக இருக்கிறத நம்ம எப்படி ப்ளூரல் வேர்டாக கொண்டு போனோம் அப்படின்னா லாஸ்டில் இஎஸ் வந்து ஆட் பண்ணணும். ரைட், கிளியர். ஐ கிவ் ஒன் எக்ஸாம்பிள். பாக்ஸ், பாக்ஸ், பாக்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் சிங்கிள் பாக்ஸ். ரைட், ஒன்லி ஒன் பாக்ஸ். வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சேஞ்ச் திஸ் வேர்ட் இன் டு ப்ளூரல். ஃபார் தேட் வி ஆர் ஆடிங் E-S, B-O-X-E-S. Here, we should not add only S, right? இங்கே வந்து நம்ம வந்து S மட்டும் add பண்ணக் கூடாது. We have to add E-S, right? The words ends with S, X, S-H, C-H. Here, this word is ending with X. For that, we are adding E-S to make this word as plural form, right? The next hint is Y. When the word is ending with Y, singular word is end with Y, we have to change that word as plural form by adding IES. What we are going to add? IES. For example, B-A-B-Y, B-A-B-Y, baby, baby, one single baby. This is going to the plural form by adding IES, IES. Why? Because there is Y in the word that is ending with Y, we have to add IES, right? Are you all clear now? This is a chart. You have to remember it clearly, okay? And this is an exception. F and FE, the word is ending with F and FE, it should get into the plural form by adding VES, right? I'll give you one example. For example, leaf, L-E-A-F, leaf is a singular word, right? Here, it is ending with F. So, we have to make this word as plural form by adding V-E-S. L-E-A-V-E-S. This is a singular word and this one is a plural word. Right? In the page number 20, we are going to do one exercise. Change word from one to many by adding S and ES. Right, here is the words given in the book. The first word is tub, T-U-B, tub. Here, for changing this word singular into plural, what we are going to add? Whether S or ES. Recall the hint I have given previously. What will be coming here? T-U-B-S. Right. The first one is T-U-B-S. Tubs. T-U-B-S. Tubs. By adding S to this word, word is getting into singular form to plural form. Tub is singular, tubs is plural, right? The next one is cake, C-A-K-E, cake, C-A-K-E. Here what we have to add? Whether S or ES? Right, C A K E S. Cakes. Have you all got it? C A K E S. Cakes. Cake is singular and cakes, while we are adding S, this word is getting into the form plural. Okay. The next word is watch. W A T C H. W A T C H. Hope you all notice the word. This word is ending with CH. This word is ending with CH. What I have told you? The word is ending with CH means we have to add ES. W A T C H E S. To make this word plural form, we have to add ES. W A T C H E S. Watches. Right? Likewise, I give you the tabular column. I give some hint. You have to follow the hint and do the rest of the exercise in page number 20. You have to take a photo and send it to my WhatsApp number. Right?